Hey dudes, I just received my screen calibrator, and now I'm calibrating V display to see what's happening. Oh.